Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love. Coastal tourism in the U.S. continues to grow, leaving millions of naive Americans vulnerable to the graft of beach umbrella renters. Recently, Port Clovis has gained a reputation for its derivative, politically confused street art. Cool. But mostly it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans. A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth. For more than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spa anywhere to be seen. As is well known, volleyballs make way better friends than soccer balls, who will stay. Using crude weapons to take down alpha predators is a skill many shark hunters honed while in prison.
Got a lot of nice-looking wealthy women. Yeah, there's a court order says I can't be within 200 feet of the beach. But you can see a lot with a good set of binoculars.
Nice. Put that one in your Nat Geo sizzle reel. Judgment is a personal matter, and each person must decide whether swimming in shark-populated waters sounds like a good idea to them. A successful shark hunt is traditionally celebrated with off-brand cinnamon whiskey and large quantities of pseudoephedrine. The muscular, blunt-faced mahi-mahi is among the fastest swimmers in the sea. Sure, we could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations, but then we couldn't have 4x4 pickups with 5.7-liter V8 engines. The shark is now an elder, and thus begins a new battle against systemic age discrimination.